Gonna chip it in behind Paul Ranger. Pressuring the play was Edler, a 21-year-old Swedish-born defenseman. Piatt, the 230-pounder, pulling his way to the puck. And it's grabbed by Alex Burrows. Beating at the point. Luke Cordon line. Shoot scores! It deflected in front of Kari Ramo and into the net. In fact, stuck in the netting. But really has developed this year. So the only veterans they've got there are Olin and Miller for this game. And here's a pass ahead to Prosbel. Steaming in. Shoots. Save Luongo. As he came out to cut down the angle, he'll hang on. Can help themselves here with a man advantage. On the hooking penalty to Jeff Cowan at 7:47. Toyota Tundra power play chance for the Lightning. Prosbel out in front. They score! Chris Gratton out in front. Jams it home against his former Panther teammate to tie it. Handled at center by the Vancouver defense, and Luke Bordeaux is toppled over by Andre Watt, a big hit, and Lukowicz leaving it for Mike Lundin, and to slip it in behind the young Swedish defenseman Edler. Edler's pass ahead for Ryan Kessler, looks for Burrows on the left side, centering feet, bounce to Piatt, shooting, they score! Taylor Piatt got the pass. Somehow it made its way to his stick, and he went top shelf. Henrik Sedin, Daniel, eliminated by Boyle. Henrik has it back, tried to center against Le Cavalier. Aslin swirls in front, great save Ramo there on Daniel Sedin. Pass cut off of that line by Raymond, and ends up with McDonald with speed, steaming in and shooting, and he fires it wide in stride, trying to fool Luongo a bit. Mack with a couple of goals in his last three games, and Kraft scores to tie it at two. No question, this one belongs to him. And the Ranger rushed here as Burrell's got it loose. Piatt with him on the break. The pass to him. He shoots a save by Rommel. Burrell's escaped the hit. Leads it back to Weaver, shooting it. It's blocked by Richards ahead of Le Cavalier. He controlled it somehow. He's in alone. He's stopped by Luongo. Centers off Ranger, comes right back to him. Looks for Daniel, shooting, save Bravo in front. Bravo is stopped there. For the point, Bordeaux knocked to the ice by Le Cavalier, who's just winding a shoot. The lead by Boyle was cut off. It would have been a 2-on-1 the other way. St. Louis hangs on to it. Shooting off the crossbar. Over the shoulder of Luongo, and back comes Raymond for the Canucks. Mason Raymond steaming in, shooting, save by Bravo. He got his right shoulder on it. On the point, Bordeaux shooting, scuffs it wide, and it came out on a lively carom in front off the end boards. Naslin controls it. Centered by Henrik, blocked by Ramo. Daniel shooting off the post, and Kuba has it. Raymond stumbled trying to get the shot away. Le Cavalier chips the puck free. Alexander Edler's pass blocked by Richards. Here's St. Louis looking. Looking for Le Cavalier. He got it. He shoots. He scores! What a goal! Le Cavalier has given the Lightning their first lead. Holden from center trying to dump it in on the second try. Gets it out in front. Here's Henrik shooting, blocked by Kuba. And the Lightning break back. Boyle with Richards. Richards waiting. Shooting. Score! What a shot by Brad Richards! And it's a 4-2 Lightning lead. Lukowicz trying to get aligned on a hip check. It's sent toward the net off O'Brien's stick, and Ramo cleared it away. Olin with a pass to Alex Edler. Back to Olin. Unleashes the shot off the post. Ramo kept it away as Kessler tried to jam it into the net. Rangers back on. He gets the lead pass, and he'll dump it in.
Big shot coming in here. Just as it looked like Vancouver's Ryan Kessler was going to tie this game up, you can see with the stick coming in, it comes off the post, hits his skate, and then I'll watch the stick right here, knocking it away.
They'll chip it in, couldn't get it behind Ranger though. He finds St. Louis with a great pass, steaming in Le Cavalier. Vinny with it, settles it down, hit the post! He beat Luongo on the stick side, hit the post. Back come the Canucks. Here comes Raymond. Saved by Ramo.
Good extra guy.
No feeling under the circumstances. The 5-on-4 enough. Here's Daniel shooting. Stopped by Ramo. Covers the puck. Great save by Ramo. He wouldn't budge on the moves by Daniel Sedin with 32.2 to play. Richards and Henrik Sedin on the draw. Canucks get it. Back to Raymond. Raymond pressured by Richards. Here's a drive and they score. That was deflected in on the shot taken from the blue line.